And to Lawrence, welcome to the Hall of Fame.
I just want to introduce you to Larry Paul, the production designer.
Production designer Larry Paul was just very finicky and very particular. Went over every building that we used with a fine-tooth comb to make sure that it looked accurate for period.
History of the Predator, of Mayan architecture and all the Mayan graphics and all the temples and stuff in New Mexico.
Became the core of the film, and we created the entire top of the clock tower.
Challenge. Because I was a designer and I was all over Larry, God bless him.
When I got done with my meetings with Ridley, I would have to go back and revise what they're going to cost me because things got bigger.